Hello everybody and welcome back to another Overwatch video, and today on the casual commentary we're just gonna be heading into some quick play. Why don't we try our hand at Reinhardt today? All three snipers that we could possibly have are being picked. Oh boy. This comp is disgusting. Fun fact, I'm actually not that great at Reinhardt. Like, not at all. We're gonna try. I just gotta be careful. It's about choosing when to swing and when not to swing, you know? I'm on my teammate's dead? No way. Okie dokie. Two people already left the game. Thank you. Haha. Ooh. Go, go, get her, Hanzo. No, please. Oh, I almost got him. Heal me, Mercy. Thank you. Got it. Oh no! Oof! Oof! Why didn't she attack me? I was so low. That could have gone a lot better. But, I mean, hey, I didn't do so bad. So, in the neighborhood of news, Overwatch news, we have the Chinese New Year skits coming in, which I'm pretty excited about because my family does celebrate Chinese New Year, so it's all about the fireworks and the, you know, the parades, a lot of food. Food's a big deal. Why would she do that? Why would she like fly at me like that? I'm so dumb. Okay, I hit somebody. So yeah, there's a couple skins. Coming out for that. We have the there's a Winston skin, Zenyatta skin, Reinhardt skin that I really want because the only skin I have for Reinhardt is the one you see right now. And so yeah, and also a new D.Va one that I want, and the new Mei one that I mean, it'd be cool if I got it, but I could live without it because I don't really play a lot of Mei. Like, oh dang it. Ooh, just want to get play of the game. Ah! Oh! It was Sombra. Dang. That's cool. She hacked it. Anyways, guys, that is going to do it for today. Thank you for watching. Let me know how you thought. Well, stay tuned for those Chinese New Year skins. I'll try to do a video on that. And I will see you in the next one. See you later.